ICC is extremely happy and honored to have Honorable Minister of Commerce of the Lao PDR with us. We are also happy to have our Honorable Ambassador, who has very kindly agreed to grace the occasion. We are equally happy and honored to have Honorable Vice Minister of Planning and Investment with us, Commerce and Industries. I would also like to acknowledge Mr. Habib Mohammed, who has been helping and guiding us in holding this meeting today. Who have come here looking for the business engagement and the business partnership with the Lao companies. India and the Indian businesses definitely realize the importance of the ASEAN economic region and the huge market having its strength in east and northeast of India is visiting Lao again with a larger group, with a large display and variety of products during this year, maybe some exhibition. Lao, as we all know, is very rich in minerals, the resources which have been given by the nature. On the other hand, India, which has already established its expertise globally in the services, and especially in IT, healthcare, education, and many others. We see a very strong opportunity between the two countries. Tourism, healthcare. India has a huge base of small and medium companies which manufacture a variety of products ranging from the engineering goods, electrical goods, and all sorts of components which supply to the automotive giants. And even the small companies from India and also the companies from Lao. This visit of ours is a small step to understand the market, to explore the market, to meet the local companies, the local counterparts, and understand the areas where we can work together. We have discussed with our ambassador, and post this visit, we would like to follow up on certain areas, including manufacturing, some investments, services including education, healthcare, tourism, and we would like to further the follow-up and the follow-up action points which will emerge from this visit. It's a business meeting, and we have Excellency, our ambassador here, so I'll leave it to him to talk more about India and how India looks at the opportunity and the engagement. But on behalf of ICC and our members, what I can assure that the Indian companies who are here, maybe this time we have come in a smaller way and in a smaller group, but this group genuinely is keen to look at the business engagement. The companies who are here, they are looking at the business partners in terms of having distributors, dealers, the business partners. Maybe some of them going forward would like to even consider setting up manufacturing units here, looking at the huge ASEAN markets. So with these words, I would like to end my speech, and I once again very warmly welcome